Okay, take three on this video. All right, so something completely different that you are all used to seeing. You're all used to always seeing me do racing games and whatnot on this channel, but we're gonna show that us gamers do more than just play video games. We actually get outside and touch grass. Or as in today's video, the review we're doing, we're touching leaves, kind of. Our review today, in the first part of this review series, is this right here. This is the Harbor Freight Bauer leaf blower that should be called the Hurricane. Now, I made a video once already where I did this whole area right here, pushed all those leaves up. This area right here, maybe about 200 square feet, 300 square feet, I don't know. Took me all of about a minute and a half to 2 minutes. Unfortunately, the way that I had the camera set up, you couldn't see me do anything. So I'm gonna do, turning around here, I'm gonna do this whole area right here from the flagpole over to where I am, all the way up to where my fiance already raked some leaves from underneath the porch. And I walked it off. That's about, it's about 900 square feet. So I'm going to set the camera up so that way y'all can actually see what I'm doing. And we're going to see how long it takes to do 900 square feet of leaves. Now, a lot of this, it ain't real, real bad, as you can see, because most of the leaves, just by the way, you know, the wind comes in from, has been coming in from the south the last 2 days. So you see, this is, you know, out in the front yard, or out beyond the front yard. All that wind just carried all the leaves over here. But anyways, let's pause this and let's set up the camera and let's get to reviewing. Okay, so hopefully we're good here. I don't know how to do all the editing and stuff, so this is just pure raw. One thing to be noted, you'll hear when I'm turning on, I'm gonna go from low, medium to high. It's got three different settings on it. And like I said, 900 square foot. I don't think it's gonna take that long. It's all this right here. So let's go grab that leaf blower and let's see how long it takes us. Thank you. Okay, so I have no idea how long that took. I'm guessing 2.5 minutes, 2.5, maybe 3 minutes. I don't know. But look at that. Just look at it. Got dog turds in the yard, but I tell you what, I think I paid $60 for that thing. I mean, that thing just saved me a lot of time. Now, if you're doing this for a living, I wouldn't suggest this. You know, obviously you'd want a gas powered, maybe even electric powered. If I was to go in and do these bushes, it'd be no time at all. You know, the downfall of it is it, you know, electric? Yeah. But I mean, the motor doesn't smell, and that thing did an amazing freaking job. And it's kind of sucks because it is blowing. You know, it's kind of windy out here today, but I was gonna do another thing. You know, I'm still gonna try it. So you can hear it is blowing. You know, the wind's blowing today, but I did this earlier. So see how these maple leaves are barely moving? I mean, they're moving a little bit, but watch this. So there you see. I mean, it's awesome for the money. I mean, I'm a Harbor Freight nut. I love Harbor Freight. I'm always at Harbor Freight. But that thing right there, I highly suggest it if you're a homeowner. You know, we own all of that going way over there. We're not going to do all those leaves, but to get the yard looking good, it's going to take me maybe an hour to do the entire yard, where it would be an all-day thing because I own a lot of property. I think it's like 3 or 3.5 lots that we own. So that is my very first review. I'm going to watch this, and hopefully I accomplished it this time. If there's anything else you want me to review, especially from Harbor Freight, I love Harbor Freight. If this video goes good, I'm going to make an actual I Heart Harbor Freight channel. So let me know if you guys want me to do more reviews. You know, we're fixing this house up. It's all Harbor Freight tools. So let me know down in the comments. Y'all have yourselves a great day. See ya.